cuts, all within 6 inches, just like the modified chainsaws or the open hot saw. J.P. Mercier into the wood really quick. John Reeder right behind him. J.P. Mercier struggles on his third cut, still wins the heat. JP, we don't see the 0 to 81 modified saw too often. Just tell me what kind of machine are you running here today?
I'm running like it's a 72 cc's motor, like built up with methanol, bigger carburetor, so you can use it in the wood.
Now, the temperature's a little bit colder here today. Is there any kind of modifications to make for cold temperatures?
It's not cold enough to make any modification on it. Usually in the colder weather, we would like to run a little bit reacher, but that's about it.
Thanks for your time.
Okay, take care.
My name is Paul Finniger. I'm an auto mechanic, and I'm from Scottsville, New York.
Bonjour, mon nom c'est Donald Lambert from Saint-Gilles, Quebec, and I am a solution technical specialist.
Last heat of the 0 at 81cc modified chainsaw, Finniger versus Lambert, 5-2, 6 time to beat.
We know that Donald Lambert made a couple bobbles there in his cut, so if these guys have a perfect cut, they can get it done faster. And there it is, Don Lambert 4.0.
So you got to be looking forward a little bit to a race against Donald Lambert, and just tell me what didn't go right there.
I was trying to go a little too fast, and I just took my eye off the handle for a split second, and I bumped it off.
And with these 0 to 81 hot saw races or modified saw races, that's going to cost you.
Yeah, I probably won't place in the event. Yeah, just.